Os começos mais brilhantes da história da literatura.
Episódio de hoje, Trópico de Câncer, de Henry Miller.
I am living at the Villa Borghese. It is now the fall of my second year in Paris. I was sent here for a reason I have not yet been able to fathom. I have no money, no resources, no hopes. I'm the happiest man alive. A year ago, 6 months ago, I thought that I was an artist. I no longer think about it. I am. Everything that was literature has fallen from me. There are no more books to be written. Thank God. This, then, this is not a book. This is libel. Slander, defamation of character. This is not a book in the ordinary sense of the word. No, this is a prolonged insult, a gob of spit in the face of art, a kick in the pants of God, man, destiny, time, love, beauty, what you will. I'm going to sing for you, a little off key perhaps, but I will sing. I will sing while you croak. I will dance over your dirty corpse. Man alive.